Alright, hello and welcome back to Doom 3, the next part. I think it's part 13. I don't know how much there is of this game. It feels like we are getting closer to the end.
Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended.
Whoa.
This is the audio log of Robert Price, Delta Operational Director in charge of personnel, recruitment, evaluation, and placement. Assignment of engineers to the lower Delta labs has become almost impossible. In 6 months, we've gone from a volunteer surplus to a critical deficiency of qualified personnel willing to accept assignment. Increases in both pay and benefits have done little to help this situation. Through exit interviews as well as the weekly Delta medical brief, it's become apparent to everyone that the rate of sudden and unexplained mental illness is way beyond acceptable levels, even from ours. They're derogatorily being called sub-delts up here, and I have a feeling this attitude will spread to other parts of the UAC.
Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended.
This is the audio log of Robert Price, Delta Operational Director in charge of personnel, recruitment, evaluation, and placement.
Fuck. This place is
disciplinary scary. Action report 40C-8, responding to Mars City Administration request. Delta Labs 1 is currently addressing a problem concerning theft of security equipment. 4 members of the security detail assigned to the Delta Labs have been reprimanded, with 3 others under investigation. It seems caches of weapons, armor, and ammo have been discovered in various places throughout the Delta Labs. We've located some of the missing equipment and have information that we hope will lead us to more. I have a team investigating storage room 21D with security code 298, where I've learned stolen items may be located. I hope to recover all items and find all personnel responsible. End of log.
Didn't hear the fucking code.
This is the audio log of Robert Price, Delta Operational Director in charge of personnel, recruitment, evaluation, and placement. Disciplinary action report 40C-8, responding to Mars City Administration request. Delta Labs 1 is currently addressing a problem concerning theft of security equipment. 4 members of the security detail assigned to the Delta Labs have been reprimanded, with 3 others under investigation. It seems caches of weapons, armor, and ammo have been discovered in various places throughout the Delta Labs. We've located some of the missing equipment and have information that we hope will lead us to more. I have a team investigating storage room 21D with security code 298, where I've learned stolen items may be located. I hope to recover all items and find all personnel responsible.
98.
End of log.
Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended. Systems down. Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended.
What the fuck? Replace?
emergency ended.
I don't know if I'm recording. How the fuck do I tell?
Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended. Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended.
Okay. Okay, got one. Guess we need two. Reach computer.
Emergency power only. All Delta operations suspended. Emergency power only. All orders of operations, reactor core offline.
Loose.
Follow safety procedure. Orange.
What?
Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure, orange.
Okay, let's leave it on the elevator, then.
Video link up requested. Video link up requested. Video link up requested. Video link up requested. Connection established.
Green, this is Kelly. If you're watching this, you're tougher than I thought. I guess things aren't always what they seem.
Morning.
Plans have changed. Delta Complex 1's been compromised. You're not safe there. I'm moving to Secure Service Tunnel 1. It's not far from your position. We'll meet there.
Okay, this is confusing and scary and all at the same fucking...
Orange.
Okay, so this is where we started.
Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure orange.
Yeah, this is... confusing. If I was quick, I could probably switch to the fucking chainsaw, but I don't even know. Oh, he missed.
Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure orange.
Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety.
Your friends are with me now. Soon.
Yeah, I have forgot all the numbers. 21D. I know. Something 98
Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure orange. Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure.
Jesus. It's really creepy and intense right now. One more. Oh, there he is.
Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure orange. Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure.
What?
Warning. Reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure orange. Warning, reactor core offline. Please follow safety procedure orange. Attention.
Okay.
Reactor core online.
Delta main lobby elevators? I guess that's all the way back. This is a faster way. Trying to avoid the fucking bullets. Expect them to follow me. We're still good on health. No, we have not been here, but... Yeah, I don't know. Maybe this room was just fucking useless. Oh yeah. Yeah, this one is fucking broke. Yeah, we cannot go back that way. Okay. Okay, why did it work now? Oh, because we found that PDA file from that dude. Yeah. So those works like key. Crappy armor, but... I don't even know if I'm on my way. I don't know if this is the right way. Oh yeah. Let him kick you. Yeah, we're gonna save here. Find a way back to the Delta main lobby elevators. To the lower Delta. Delta Executive Staff. I don't know where I am, but it feels like we've been here. Yeah, that fucking shotgun is so weak. Huh. I got one of these fuckers too. Yeah, this room I recognize for sure. This should be the way back. Yeah, so this is the elevators, yes. Yeah, but I think I will end this part here as well, and I really suck at this. It's so much easier when it's live or whatever. I don't know. It feels kind of strange to sit here by myself and saying goodbye. But anyway, that's the way it is. So see you on the next episode, and thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe if you want to do that, and yeah, take care, good evening, good night, and bye.